The ancient texts from many different cultures say that it's an incredible privilege to be born in a precious human body and to live on this beautiful gem, this garden, this delight of a planet. What a gift we were all given when we were given the opportunity to incarnate here, now, on this planet, at this time. We live at a crossroads. There's no doubt. We all feel it. We all know it. There's something coming down the track, and we have to figure out how we're going to respond to that, how we're going to turn it into an opportunity for growth rather than an opportunity for destruction. I don't think it's the first time that mankind has stood at such a crossroads, but here we are now facing it and hopefully dealing with it.